somebody in this line. Do you have anything to do with Ihiala?
Yes.
Shout congratulations.
Congratulations.
There is something that I was watching, but I want to sing this song. This particular song that I'm going to sing. This mama. Do you know the person that sang this song? The angel said you don't joke with the person.
You are right, sister.
Yes, sir.
Enter.
If there is any song you love most, if there is any song that whenever you want to pray to call down heaven, you will sing any of the track of this man.
You are right, sister.
That is Benjamin.
Cornelius Benjamin.
The Lord said you should dance it. The Lord said you should dance it. Because I am seeing congratulations all around you.
Amen.
Can you just sing that song small?
Site no mwanya mwe rono didaya araji ofa gabu
eburire. Are you ready to be congratulated?
Site nebi ebi rono bi ebi.
What a single sister.
Gabu
every single sister.
Mama.
Every brother. You don't want to be congratulated.
Mama. Okay, come baby ebi. Mama.
God to them.
Uh-huh.
Even if it is possible, they will worship you. That is what the angel of God is telling me.
You are right.
They always believe that you will make them proud.
Yes.
Now, you have been praying and crying that God should settle a particular sister that you love so much. And I was asking God, they say her name is Esther.
You are right, sister.
And the Amen. Yes, sir.
Amen.
You have been asking God to settle this person maritally.
Yes.
You have been asking God to give this person a better job.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Atule gugikam nonyere. Elelanya buruburu nujo. Nina moe bujine kegi. Gapagime ngegere kaga.
The angel of God ministered to me. The angel of God said, I should tell you that which you have requested,
uh-huh,
that him God has granted it to you.
Hey,
and I should tell you, when you live here, yes, sir. Is there anybody here? You have international passport. I'll bring it back to you. Do you know what the Spirit of God was ministering to me? I was talking about your sister, and when I heard Esther, the angel said that she have another name, Peace.
Yes.
Now, for people knows her with Esther.
Yes.
Peace is only inside people that cause her peace.
Yes.
Now, let me tell you, you have been praying to God that a particular brother of yours, that God should give him visa for him to leave this country. Hey. And what I was hearing in the spiritual name, Charles.
That's my only brother.
The crying, you have been crying on behalf of that boy, is over.
It's over.
Amen.
Every other cry is over.
That particular cry, in your prayer request, this boy is number one.
Yes.
Anywhere you go, bring offering, you sow seed on his behalf.
Oh, yes.
Because you know that the enemy has found that he will never become somebody.
Yes.
And you know that they have afflicted him with the spirit of stubbornness. But
yes.
Today, I speak in the name of God. Whatever be the spirit that they have projected upon him that is not of God, today, that spirit return back to sender.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Your desire is for him to leave this country.
Yes.
That's your desire.
Yes.
You have even so seed based on what I'm telling you
now.
Oh,
yes.
Do you believe it's done?
I believe it.
Just majestically collect this passport. Oh. Do you know that this case is settled?
Amen.
Do you know that this case is settled?
Amen.
Church, praise the Lord. God bless you.
Nothing.
Hallelujah. Sister. Hello, sister. Please. One minute.
Come back.
Why my sister was prophesying to you? Because I connected with her. And the Lord ministered on me. Who is Ogieshi?
I'm the one.
You are Ogieshi?
Uh-huh.
And when I look inside, I saw another name again. Like your son name. Udoji.
Clap your hands,
your
church.
Uh-huh. But I'm going to somewhere. When I look inside, somebody say fire. When I look inside, Awaka. Sorry, do you have any uncle that was contesting for a politics?
Yes.
When I look inside, I saw your uncle. I saw like a name. Are you hearing me? Dr. Ilare.
Larry.
Larry, eh?
Clap your hands, church. God is visiting this family.
When I look inside again, I saw another name. Are you hearing me? Like, I saw Linus.
Enter.
When I look inside, are you hearing me?
Yes.
Can I prophesy?
Professor.
Because I saw this man in the realm of the spirit. Like the whole family is just praying for him to win.
You're right.
Is it true?
Yes.
The whole family is just supporting this man to win. But when I look inside, are you hearing me? Somebody hire a native doctor with a goat, a black goat, because of this man. Are you hearing me? Even as I'm talking to you now, I saw they want to kill him. Why? She was ministering to you. I was standing there. My eye was open. I saw this man, Ilare.
Larry.
He will not die.
Amen.
Who is she? Shinaza.
Shinaza. She's my niece.
Your niece, Shinaza.
Uh-huh.
Eh?
Yes.
Your family is visited today. Go ahead.
Shinaza.
Yes.
A man went to hire a native daughter for your family. But I stand as an oracle of God.
That's right.
Both the man that went to hire the native daughter and the native daughter. Do you know the name of my God?
Oh, yes.
Should I tell you?
I know him.
Eh? The name of my God. They call him Ikan Nogbazen.
What do you mean that one be?
Ken, when they flog witches and wizards.
Hey,
that is the name of my God.
Ken, where the club flock?
That your uncle, he will not die.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Because that your uncle, he have tried all his best. Are you hearing me?